Thank you. रे मापा मापानी घानिसा
कटक दे कटक दे कटक दे कटक दे
सारे मा रे मापा मापानी दानिसा
कटक दे कटक दे
सारे मा रे मापा मापानी दानिसा
कटक दे कटक दे कटक दे दे
so long, they should have the freedom to explore the tradition and add. Everything when you are exploring cannot be perfect, But if we are too rigid on that, then growth will not happen.
The kind of dhoti now we are wearing as costume, the origin was from the Jagannath temple. Jagannath used to wear the dhoti, the similar pattern. Okay. Doesn't look very great. I cannot say it is a very graceful thing. Of course, they are very comfortable because we are in jean, we are using jean, and side pleat half is enough for them. But the way, I don't think in a classical dance, if one thigh is looking very narrow and one, even for a man also, I don't think they will look very dignified.
Anything can I answer that? I think I got it. Since it's directed at me, I think I should have the privilege to answer.
That girl, yes. But what? Right. No, she was not Saraswati. Someone, Saraswati's student was there. Of course, Saraswati was wearing also like that.
Anyway, I don't know.
Like that someone.
Whether it is Saraswati or not, doesn't matter.
Okay.
Oh, I don't know about that.
No. She was Saraswati's student.
Okay, it doesn't matter what happened. Let her explain.
Whoever it is, doesn't matter, Sarvila or mine or Aruna's whoever.
No, it doesn't matter. I need to understand the problem.
Yeah.
What you are saying is that one leg is bare.
Yeah.
And the kuncho, I don't think that is my design, or I don't think it's any of my students wore that.
You know, my first lesson, and my very first lesson, Guruji, and I was struck dumb. I had never seen anything so beautiful. And when I tried to do it myself, even though I had been trained for many years in Bharatanatyam, my body refused to, you know, accept the new style. And my guru would sort of cover his face. It was so heartbreaking for me. He was covered his face and said, "You're dancing like a virangana, like a warrior woman." And he would reduce me to tears. I would go and cry, you know, at his response to my efforts.